Well, feeling a bunch better today than I have been, physically and mentally. I'm a lot less depressed and I'm in a lot less pain than yesterday. So, yeah, I'm always in pain, but that's neither here nor there. It's a constant thing with my life. Has been for about 25, 30 years. So, which is kind of interesting because when I was 22, talking to a bunch of friends, we're in the bar, we're having a few hundred beer and talking about life in general, and I said, I'm never going to live in constant pain. If I have chronic pain, I'm just going to top myself. So here I am, 25 or 30 years on, being in constant pain. Just most of the time is, well, I guess I tolerated it. So, I don't know. Yeah, just finished sorting a whole bunch of files on the computer and doing a physical count of all my puzzles and whatnot that I have archived to get the list balanced out and all accurate. I was out by a couple of folders and that I hadn't recorded on the list for some reason. So I got that all done and them added into the mix. So yeah. I just made some more AI ones, sets of three I called it. There's 27 of them. There's 150 pieces each. Because I was kind of on a roll on Playground AI, so I made a whole bunch of them, and I said, well, I might as well make 27 of them and make puzzles out of them. Like I need more puzzles, but yeah. I made AI cats, 66 of those, I think, 66 AI cats as well one day, and that was a while back for the puzzles. Yippers, yippers. I almost never post them on my art site, but I made one that was a little girl smiling, her face headshot of a little girl smiling, and I made a desktop out of it, 1080p desktop out of it. Posted that on my art site because it was cute and I wanted to spread it, spread the joy. Yep, adorable picture. It really came out well. Every now and then it surprises me and comes out with a really nice image. Most of the time, not so much. So that was a deep dream generator one. At the highest settings you can have for free, quote free. So used up I think 25 points for that. But you get 270, I do believe. No, you get 70 points. You get 70 points a day. So anywho. Damn bugs crawling all over the place. They're getting in. They're getting in. I've been killing them right, left, and center. And the box elder beetles, and they're getting in here. They always do when there's an infestation of the damn things in the city. They always get into the building. So, I want alcohol. Give me alcohol. And another week and I can have that. I'm getting 2 months worth of groceries at the end of the month because In November, they're going to be deducting money off me because they can. long story, don't want to go into it. I really don't. But yeah, they will be deducting about $128 off my check in November. So, you know. But I know it was coming, so I'm compensating for it by getting 2 months' worth of groceries. So, yeah. And I'm getting a few luxury groceries in with it. It's going to be $220, $230 for the groceries and whatever it comes to, probably around 250 after delivery and tip and all that stuff. There's going to be a very heavy load, so I'll be tipping $10 or so. Yeah. Yeah, getting some fun food as well. I don't usually get fun food, but it's extra money month next month, so you know. Not gonna have much left after getting 2 months worth of groceries, though, so not gonna be much extra money. I just hope there's enough left over to be able to get the cleaner in. Need about $50 for that. And it's $25 an hour, but the place is just absolutely trashed, so she's gonna have to do a lot. Might take 2 hours, might not. I don't know. I've never used her before. It's a friend of a friend. Never used her before, so I don't know. The last one I got in didn't do a really good job. To say the least, they didn't do a good job, so total waste of money that. Oh boy, oh boy. I'm tired. I'm really tired. I'm weary, actually. Not just tired, I'm weary. So, yeah, I haven't been sleeping well for, yeah, I don't know, most of my life. So, it's gets to you after a while. Had a long sleep yesterday, but it didn't seem to be, or last night, but it didn't seem to be a good sleep because I'm still tired as hell. Yeah. Anyways, $10. If I could wipe one thing off the planet, it would be the box elder beetles, because nothing eats them. They suck so bad, nothing will eat them. Yeah, even the spiders leave them alone. Anyways, I don't know what I'm gonna get up to. I think I'm just gonna lay down again. I'm tired now. Take a nap or something. Sorted out some files. I didn't do my backups, but I sorted out a bunch of files and got them ready to back up. I'll do that tomorrow, maybe. I don't know. Whatever. Monday, I gotta go to the doctor to get my ear irrigated. Was supposed to go to yesterday, but I had not yesterday, Wednesday, but I had told my friend the 30th instead of the 20th. Oh, for fuck's sake. Damn bugs flying around in here. Man, you just can't get rid of them. There's just so many of them. I mean, there's billions of the damn things, so literally. The city has billions of them in it. So, oh, I'm so tired of these bugs. Anyways, but yeah, I was supposed to go on the 20th, but I had told my friend the 30th, which is a Saturday, so I don't know why I told her the 30th. Typo, I guess. And she was, I'm like, where are you? I'm gonna miss my appointment. She's like, I'm in Regina, so I couldn't go. Had to reschedule for Monday. Yeah. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day. I'm gonna grab that bug and throw it in the toilet. You don't want to squash them because it attracts more, and you just get more and more and more of the damn things. So, you know. Anyways, have a good one.